All Xiaomi Smartphone Price in the Philippines, Part 1. As of September 2020, all updated. You're watching Xiaomi Price List for this month. If you want to watch the other video, you can visit my channel to watch this or click the link in the description. Visit the description box for more information and for the timestamps. Let's get started. Xiaomi A series. Xiaomi A1. Launched on September 2017 with an official price of 10,990 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi A2, launched on July 2018 with the price of 14,990 pesos for the 64GB and 17,490 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Mi A2 Lite, launched on July 2018 with the official price of 11,990 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi A3, launched on July 2019 with an official price of 11,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Black Shark series. Xiaomi Black Shark 2. Launched on December 2019 with the price of 22,990 pesos for the 6GB of RAM and 23,990 pesos for the 8GB of RAM. Xiaomi Black Shark 2 Pro. Launched on December 2019 with the price of 27,990 pesos for the 128GB and 33,490 pesos for the 256GB. Xiaomi Black Shark 3, launched in June 2020 with the price of 29,995 pesos for the 128GB and 34,995 pesos for the 256GB. Xiaomi Black Shark 3 Pro, launched in June 2020 with an official price of 44,990 pesos for the 256GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Poco series. Xiaomi Poco F1, launched in August 2018 with a price of 17,990 pesos for the 64GB and 19,990 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Poco F2 Pro, launched in June 2020 with a price of 26,990 pesos for the 128GB and 29,990 pesos for the 256GB. Xiaomi Poco M2 Pro, launched in July 2020 with an expected price of 9,200 pesos for the 4GB of RAM and 10,900 pesos for the 6GB of RAM. Xiaomi Poco X2, launched in February 2020 with an expected price of 11,500 pesos for the 64GB and 12,200 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Mi Mix series. Xiaomi Mi Mix, launched in October 2016 with the price of 12,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2, launched in September 2017 with an official price of 19,990 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Xiaomi Mi Mix 3, launched in November 2018 with the official price of 29,990 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi Mix Alpha, launched in September 2019 with an expected price of 146,700 pesos for the 512GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Series. Xiaomi Redmi Go, launched in January 2019 with an official price of 3,990 pesos for the 8GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 6, launched in June 2018 with an official price of 7,490 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 6A, launched in June 2018 with an official price of 5,290 pesos for the 16GB and 5,990 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 6 Pro, launched in June 2018 with an expected price of 7,000 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Note 6 Pro, launched in October 2018 with the price of 10,990 pesos for the 32GB and 12,990 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 7, launched in April 2019 with the price of 5,890 pesos for the 16GB and 6,490 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 7A, launched in July 2019 with the price of 4,790 pesos for the 16GB and 5,290 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Note 7, launched in January 2019 with the price of 7,990 pesos for the 32GB and 9,990 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro, launched in February 2019 with an expected price of 9,300 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 8, launched in October 2019 with the price of 6,490 pesos for the 32GB and 6,990 pesos for the 64GB. Xiaomi Redmi 8A, launched in October 2019 with an official price of 5,490 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Note 8, launched in October 2019 with the price of 7,690 pesos for the 3GB of RAM and 8,990 pesos for the 4GB of RAM. Xiaomi Redmi Note 8 Pro, launched in October 2019 with the price of 11,490 pesos for the 64GB and 12,990 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi 9, launched in June 2020 with the price of 6,990 pesos for the 32GB and 7,490 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 9A, launched in July 2020 with an official price of 4,690 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi 9C, launched in August 2020 with an official price of 5,290 pesos for the 32GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9, launched on April 2020 with a price of 7,990 pesos for the 64GB and 9,990 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9S launched on April 2020 with a price of 10,490 pesos for the 64GB and 11,990 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro launched on May 2020 with a price of 12,490 pesos for the 64GB and 13,990 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max launched on March 2020 with an expected price of 10,400 pesos for the 64GB and 11,700 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi 10X 4G launched on June 2020 with an expected price of 7,000 pesos for the 4GB of RAM and 8,400 pesos for the 8GB of RAM. Xiaomi Redmi 10X 5G launched on June 2020 with an expected price of 11,300 pesos for the 64GB and 12,700 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi 10X Pro 5G launched on June 2020 with an expected price of 15,700 pesos for the 128GB and 18,300 pesos for the 256GB.